Adam. Of course, I'm always at the CIA's disposal, Mr. Director.